The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Universal Dragon Zone Championship.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. We're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more. This competitive crowd. This is a perfect way to get things going.
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. This is used to send a message.
I think this guy's really showboating now.
As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the challenger. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books. Look,
it's going to take a lot to take down the champion.
But if I were a betting man, I would have my money on the challenger tonight.
just as legal as competing in the ring in this match.
I love a no count out match.
Oh, that might have swung in the eye.
The champ here.
But he's the champ for a reason. Going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
Did you hear the impact?
Challenger's starting to falter. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
It's important to notice this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Maybe.
And he kicks out with a lateral press here.
That's
because he's not done yet, Michael. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
This is it. And that one hit with the force of a big head
going for the cover. Look at this action. And there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
The champ counters. And you see the results.